Okay, so like we had a basketball game the other day and no one was there.
The boys' basketball team is undefeated and nobody has been to a game to watch.
It makes me so angry.
I'm gonna get.
So who do we approach about this? Rabbi Sochel? You could probably.
Nah.
Tyler Gomez?
Nah.
How about Miss Benel? Maybe she could like.
Wait,
she
gets a lot of time. The GO.
All right.
Gio?
Sounds good.
Gio.
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 Gio
on three.
Gio.
One, two, three.
Gio!
Get
out of
here.
So, for the next Club Eagle, we're going to get Zac Efron.
I'm not going to get anything.
What's the problem here? What's wrong?
Excuse me?
Nothing!
We have a problem.
I want
nothing.
Fans!
No, we're here because you're the best.
So guys, like, what's the problem?
Max has prepared a speech, so...
In addition to our academic agenda here at the Haskell Lipstein Ramaz Upper School, we also value something else very important here at Ramaz. That is our athletic programming. We, and I speak for everyone here when I say, all agree that... Not only the hockey games, the soccer games, the basketball games, the girl basketball games, the girl volleyball games, the girl softball games, the boy softball games, the fencing, the curling, Daniel Marks. Every person works hard at practice, and everyone comes out in the games ready to play.
It's okay, Max, it's okay. We just want more people to come see us.
So basically what we're trying to say is, come to the games.
Ever since Mr. Mark left, we've had no fans at our hockey games.
Yeah, our last basketball game, one fan.
Defense!
One.
It's true.
I shared someone else's hat.
You know what's pathetic? It's pathetic that more people show up to Rabbi Weiser's JLT class than our basketball game.
No one goes to that class.
Exactly.
That's exactly the point. We need school unity. We need everyone to come together. There's nothing else for us to do. It's only you guys now. We need your help! At our last basketball game, we only had one fan.
It's true. Believe me, I know!
Ram it up from us, ram it up! Ram it up from us, ram it up!
One fan!
Yo!
It's up to you.
Come on.
Something!
Let's get out of here.
We need you.
I'm taking this book.
Let's go to practice.
I'm taking this book. This.
Guys, they're right. We really have to do something about this.
I know. I've been trying so hard. We just need to come up with a solid, great plan and just put it into action.
So what are we going to do? I heard you saying that we need a plan, but we don't have a plan.
Let's have a contest.
What kind of contest?
A contest to find the new face of Ramaz.
The new face of Ramaz.
The new face of Ramaz unity. Something to represent Ramaz... spirit, Ramaz unity, Ramaz power.
Oh my God, no way, Ashton, you should do
this. This is amazing. Let's do it. I really want to go to heaven.
How are you?
I'm fire
for
your child. Okay, I'm just telling you to know if you really work so hard on this.
We all
want it so bad.
Ready?
Ready? Okay. R-A-M-S, Ram, Ram, Ram.
Woo!
You have your spirit?
You have your spirit?
You have your spirit?
Can I have what? You have a smile.
This is what we've prepared.
For us!
Full Nolia!
Yeah!
Ah! Stop! Stop!
Yeah! Yeah!
Ah!
Ah!
That is what we have.
Yeah!
I don't think so.
No.
I stayed up all night practicing this song.
What?
was okay with them. I thought some of them were good.
Of course you were.
Guys, we need something different.
I thought this was going to be a good idea. It really isn't.
It's really not working out the way we thought it would.
Especially the one with the horses.
Talia, what do you think we should do?
Seriously, I'm out of ideas.
What do we do, Talls?
Yeah, what do we do?
Okay. You guys are right. We need to go in a different direction. We need something that brings all the teams and all the grades together. Something that represents Ramaz and will last for the years to come. A symbol that we will come to love and respect. A character that we can rally behind and personifies true Ramaz spirit.
Come on, the playoffs are coming up, and we really want to.